What's up? I'm Jim Frohn. This is the Ready Check Poll quick preview of The Vigilant Guardian. This fight is split up into three phases, an ad phase and two boss phases. In phase one, the boss is immune and stuck in this big wall over here. In order to get him out, you have to kill a ton of ads that spawn around the room, in order to eventually get the bombs that you can use to damage the boss and get him to come out. Once you've used all the bombs, the boss rolls himself out of the wall in spectacular fashion and starts phase two. In this phase, you fight the boss directly, and he doesn't really have much going on. You face him away from the raid because he has a typical tank frontal taunt swap, and when someone gets an arrow above their head, they can either stand in the middle of the raid or run super far away before it expires. That's because the debuff from this arrow throws out orbs in a big circle around the player that slowly move back toward where the player was on expiration. These orbs do a ton of damage, but they move pretty slow. When the boss gets to 15% health, he starts phase 3, where he stops doing any mechanics and instead pulses raid damage that ramps quickly over time. This is a straight up enrage, so you'll almost certainly want to save Bloodlust and a bunch of healer cooldowns to make it through. Our official guide for this boss will be out early for our Patreon supporters, so if you're interested in that or just want to keep us going, check out the links below. Peace.